you know, being a kid going to a school with a, you know, slightly distinctive surname, it's just like, eh, you've got weird food. It's like, no, seasoned. I'll never forget the look of horror on a friend of mine's face. He's also second generation. He just looked at me and he said, Dad came home from like a work dinner. And he said that, you know, they put the chicken in a pot on the stove and there was water and no seasoning. I had to eat it and pretend it was actually edible. Even now, it's just like, oh, right, what's that in your food? Seasoning.